a most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. How are you reading the formation? We're underway. Patrick van Aanholt. Plays it out to the wing. He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. Patrick van Aanholt hoists it forward, cuts it out, cut back. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Gets the better of his man. Gets up to head it! Oh, just needed a better contact. Forward it goes. He's tried one! Big relief, it just needed better contact. He's picked him out, and the counter is on. Going through, oh, shooting chance! And he's got it! And that really is so, so impressive. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Well, they could break here. He's left his man. It could be in here. Looks to think one in. Goes for goal! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped. And it's played forward. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Tries to get it forward quickly. All the way back, and they start again. Tries to locate someone up front. Battles to win it back. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. And he's an adventurous run down the left-hand side. Goes for goal! Great strength, too strong for his opponent. It out to the flank. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Massive leap! There to hoof it away. Now the counter. Good ball, it's found its place. Was a given, it always was. So that's two now without reply. Cut back. Pass it over to the other flank. And the whistle goes for half-time. To review the first half. It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. for the second half.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Patrick Van Aanholt. And it's played forward. Defending of the desperate variety. It's a throw. Up to meet it! That's a half-decent try. Crossfield, changing the point of attack. Van Aanholt. Ball's out on the left, now. Whipped, towering header!
No, he's got that completely wrong.
Cut back, passes it forward.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Goals ahead and looking comfortable. Looking to hit the front line. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. With a delicate ball. And through to the goalkeeper. Looks to bypass the midfield. Got a shot away! It's missed, but by that far. Sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Pinged forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. Hoists it forward. Good ball. Big chance! Changes then in quick succession.
without reply.
This is becoming a stroll. Goes direct to the front line. And he's there to clear it. Talk about singling someone out. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Shoots! Oh, the keeper's equal to it. Patrick van Aanholt. Benavente. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that. Changes here from both sides, in fact. Got amongst the goals here, and now he takes his leave. Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Played out to the right, back into the middle. Goalkeeper's ball. Hamsik. Patrick van Aanholt. Defenders on the back foot. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And that's been levered clear. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Final 5 minutes. Going for goal! Has a hit! Oh, terrific save. Been taken short. Incoming, and he flies! It wasn't a great header in the end. Forward it goes. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Knocks it away. Benavente. And there goes the final whistle. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. So what do you take away from it all, Jim? Well, many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.